Air Force One carrying President Bill Clinton, emerging with daughter Chelsea and mother-in-law Dorothy Rodham, as head of state, Governor General Sir Michael Hardie Boys, the first to greet the president. Jenny Shipley clearly happy to have Bill Clinton on the ground. A warm moment with Burton Shipley and daughter Anna. And hungies with Māori cabinet ministers. A new experience, facing up to the haka. Bill Clinton captured by these faces, Jenny Shipley by his side and in his ear.